good afternoon, good evening. So I have finally made it to the camp in one piece and in the right state of mind. So I got the transportation very easily, thankfully. It was so convenient. I got into the train, I immediately stepped out the train station and I got the bus, and it just dropped me pretty close by to where I need to stay. I had to walk a couple of distance to get into this place. So let me just give you a tour of this place. So as you can see here, there, that is the registration place, or the reception, you can say. And it's already filled with a lot of tourists. This is the parking. So if you can see there, yeah, from there I walked. Here I gave my identity card and you know, just paid the bill. They accept card as well as cash. So I paid by cash. And we have a beautiful swimming pool there. But it is so hot. It is so hot. I cannot tell you. Apparently, there's a heat wave going around in Europe, and this is it. Apparently, it's extremely hot. So there is the common bathroom and the shower room. But yeah, separate men and women. So if you go up this way, that's where you have the restaurant. It's cool in here. There's also a kitchen and a refrigerator. So I have saved some of my things that I need to get before it gets frozen. So this is the kitchen. That is the kitchen. And this is like the play area. So this is the kitchen. So you have a microwave, gas stove, not gas stove, an induction kettle. I just got these things out of the fridge. See here, you have a lot of these little camps, little rooms, cottages. Those are individual rooms, and I have got one to myself. This is the room. Can you all see? Bunk bed, but I have the entire room to myself. So you can already see I've made it my home, and that is where I'm going to be sleeping. But this is made out of like synthetic, and this is like flannel, which is so hot. I don't think I need a bed sheet. And then yeah, this window is the only solace here for fresh air. It's extremely hot, and yeah. There is one power socket. So I put my spike basket, so I have five more. I'm already charging something. So yeah, so this is my little abode for 2 days. I am thinking of, I wanted to go to the national park. This is actually the national park. There is a place, I can't quite pronounce it correctly, but I think it's Pravčeská brána. That is, it's a UNESCO heritage protected area. The closing time is apparently 6 o'clock. It's already 4 past 4. Oh yeah, it's 4:40, 4:50. So I don't think I'll be able to make it on time. So I think I'm going to relax, just maybe sleep for a little bit, or some social media updates. I think of writing a blog or put my ideas together, and once it cools down, maybe I'll just walk around this area and explore. And then tomorrow pretty early in the morning I'll get up and I'll go to that place. So you have a bus, the bus goes across the national park, so you don't have to like walk long distances. And yeah, I'll explore the entire day tomorrow. So till then, take care, bye-bye.